last few years, it's become clear that there are a steady number, 10 to 12, racing injuries that are life-threatening that happen at the renowned Back in Wales each year. We take these dogs in, we pay for their treatment, and then we find them at homes as family pets.
We only ever use positive reinforcement. So from the day they walk through the door, there's never a raised hand or a raised voice towards them. So yeah, this is where their new life begins.